gotta remember one thing, my brothers and sisters, that before the blessing, there will be an attack, a suppressive fire, but we must maintain and we must hold strong. Before that breakthrough, the enemy will try to discourage you. He will try to distract you. He will try to put you down. He will try to, for sure, make you fall, my brothers, to delay that blessing. But we have to remember and clinch on the promises of the Lord. When we made a mistake on our last, whatever we messed up on the last time, and we got partial rewards, the Lord will always allow that to get that back to see what level of growth we have made. But this time we must learn from the last setback so we can get all that back to a fold. If you maintain firm, like we've been trying to do, you will get that. Woo! But I know it could get overwhelming. But before the promised land, we have to go through what we have to go through. It's going to get better. You've been praying. You've been fasting. We've been reading the scriptures. We've been applying them to our daily life. Right now, the channel is being under attack. I don't know what YouTube is upset. I don't know what kind of community guidelines they say I probably violated. I have no idea. But no matter what, my brothers and sisters, we can't stop God's will. As long as we stay obedient, remember, obedience is better than sacrifice. But once we automatically obey, we automatically sacrifice. Just stay strong in Jesus' name.